Centrica is an organization with a 200-year history. We're a global energy and services company. And you might have heard of some of our brands, British Gas, Hive, and Dynarod in the UK. But one thing you might not know is that we maintain the 1,500 gas lamps that still exist in London today. The relationship between Centrica and Panasonic started more than 20 years ago when Centrica asked Panasonic to create a laptop with an integrated CD for our British Gas engineers. And over that period of time, the devices have improved generation after generation.
Centrica have always been very keen to embrace the latest technologies. We can get so much feedback from large organisations like Centrica that enable us not only to serve their needs, but to bring out products that can transform the way that people work, increase their productivity.
Our latest digital transformation has been global. What we've done is transformed the working lives of our 29,000 employees right across Centrica. And we upgraded them from Windows 7 to Windows 10. That means that for the first time, we could deploy to their working device things like modern applications so that they can use the style of app that we use, for example, on our phones. Windows 10 Autopilot is going to be a great piece of functionality that we're going to be able to use in the future. The Windows 10 device will be shipped to one of our users, for example, one of our field workforce. They will switch the device on and it will connect to the cloud. And then our build, all the applications and functionality that that engineer needs will come down from the cloud to that device.
My day primarily is servicing, so I'm in and out of customers' houses, servicing their boilers. Prior to the new software that we've got, we had a laptop that was very heavy to lug around and carry around, whereas with the tablet, everything's nice and smooth and it's all touchscreen, so it's easy to navigate around. You can zoom in and out.
I hardly have any paper in my van now, whereas before, you was up to your knees in paperwork. Leaflets for this, leaflets for that, offers. Now you can access on Teams, go for our product library. It's having the knowledge, you've got the answers for the customer. That's huge.
I've now got well over 100 team groups that I've set up. The customer wants to know that we can solve whatever their problem is and give them the recommendation. And it's really important that every engineer, not just customer, every engineer, they all have the information there at their fingertips. And by having that information, they're able to deliver an even better service.
So our collaboration tools and the new tools that Microsoft 365 have brought in are all cloud-based. And that means we're not storing customer data on engineers' devices, which means our customers' data is really secure because it's held in the cloud.
So the future, from my perspective, is exceptionally bright. We've got great partnerships with Microsoft, long and enduring relationships with customers like Centrica, a depth of knowledge of their engineering community, which serves us very well. So I see the future as exceptionally bright.